landscape, so it will never wilt or disappear from the magical place that I found among the stars. The wonderful thing about imagination, guys, is it comes in many forms and in many special ways. And the only way I can really describe it for you is it's like every single blossom that will flow in your atmosphere from the tree of imagination guarded by your special cat friend. Now, I don't know why, but I did 21 of these things.